The point is that when they sign on to a ceasefire, they're claiming to speak for all the Palestinian factions. And if they don't have control of them, and just moments after a ceasefire is signed, you have Israeli soldiers being killed and captured, then it's hard for the Israelis to feel confident that a ceasefire can actually be honored.